Hi, I'm Clayton Faulkner from Vancouver, British Columbia, and you're watching Arm Sport Videos.
Champion against an amateur. Terry Dorser. Terry Dorser, quick work.
Paul Cecchini. One more time. He's had it this selection.
11 times he has defended the Canadian championship. Paul Cecchini, a winner once again.
You don't learn overnight. A lot of guys figure they've beaten everybody they know. They can be an arm wrestler. Arm wrestling, you don't become a champion overnight. Not, it's like any other sport. You have to train, you have to work out, you have to learn all the different techniques. In order to be a champion, you have to have discipline, you have to do everything any other sport acquires.
All right, techniques are very important. Very quickly, when do you know to jump early or to hang in?
I know my competitors before I go up to the table. I know who they arm wrestled in the past. I know what type of style they're looking to come into the arm wrestling match with. I know what they're going to try on me. And that's when I know, I decide whether I'm going to go fast or slow.
Paul, it's been a pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
You know we're never going to arm wrestle.
How come? I wanted to arm wrestle you.
The world champion, Paul Cech.